All right, here we go. Heritage Miners 2021. This is case break number two. These are your squads. Thank you, everybody, very much. Good luck to you. Made in Canada. Rob, should have left this in Canada for you. I wonder if you say OPG on the back. Hockey and basketball are easier. I wonder why that is. Do you know? Are there a lot of Nationals fans? Is that like a thing? All the people from Montreal rooting for the Nationals? Can't imagine that they all just decided, hey, I'll be a Blue Jays fan instead. All right, what's in our little pack here? Asa Lacy, Ed Howard, and Wander Franco. And we're off. Good luck, good luck. That's not gonna work. Escato. That one's to 50. Casey Martin, blue for the Phillies. Layton. That is to 99. Jeff Criswell, Oakland. Casey. Grayson Rodriguez to 99. Your first box. Cassis, Pawson, and Vargas. Sorry, out of focus. Did you have fun watching the Blue Jays this year, Rod? They were horrible. Vladdy did well. I think Bichette's going to be awesome. Vaughn Grisham. Yeah. You think they'll do anything about that in the offseason? They're just going to let it ride. Alfonso Rivas to 99. Rosario for the Twins. Alcantara, Casas, Pawson. Ooh, that would be interesting. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, what are you going to do with that? Did they try him out in any different kind of positions? Auto Tink Hentz. Cardinals. CJ Van Eck. Ike. Toronto. Ray Sports Cards. Cody House. Blue to 99. Yeah, I liked him, so. I've got a good little stash of paper of him. JC Correa, JC Correa. Green is Yeah, that's brutal. Wander Franco, Austin Martin, Austin Hendricks, Hendrick. Alexander Vargas, Yankees, Ryan Jordan. Oh boy. The problem with those hype guys is, are they just gonna return it if he has a crap week or gets hurt? Like, nah, changed my mind. Mario Bautista for the Dayton Dragons. Have to look that one up. Cannon Smith Najiba. 16 out of 18. Edward Cabrera to 75. Thanks, Jay. It's always fun to scurry back through your stuff when somebody pops out of nowhere like that. Austin Martin, Austin Henrik, not Austin, Kevin Alcantara.
Watching yourself on camera is...
It's brutal, isn't it?
I don't like it.
It's brutal.
It's the first time I've done.
Oh my god. I don't do it.
The stuff I say, like, what? No.
I don't do it. I'm so critical. I end up walking away, like, just completely deflated. Hate the way I sound, hate the things I say. Did you find anything on those videos?
Yeah, I found it. It was the 5-star. I could see where there was could be confusion, but it was clearly like right in front.
Yeah. I think I saw it when I walked away. It was towards the end of the first video.
Yeah, I wrote down the time.
1 hour and 33 minutes.
Yeah. On both of them.
Black border parallel real one auto Asa Lacey Royals Casey. There you go. It's a nice one. I don't know what the black's number two. Green Brandon Lewis for the Rancho Cucamonga Quakes. Yeah. To 75. I couldn't see on there where he would have gotten it confused, though. I mean, I can see a little bit of a luminance box, but...
I think he was just trying to pull fast one, see what we do.
Yeah. Kobe Mayo. Orioles. Do you know if they issued that refund to the Jose guy?
I asked them to do it, but it, for whatnot, takes a long time.
Okay.
I think they said like 7 to 10 days.
Holy cow. All right, I'll let him know that that's what we found out. I'm going to grab a clip of that video now that we know what time it is.
I took a video of it on my phone. I can send it to you.
Awesome. Perfect. Then I'll just send it to that guy and be like, you know, sorry for the confusion. This is what you bought. You know, if you really don't want it, you can send it back and we can try to get you refunded. But to 99, Eduardo Garcia.
Yeah, he messaged me as well. And,
he was nice about it. I think it's just a misunderstanding. They don't have access to the videos either. So, you know, if you're just sitting around on a whim, you leave to make sure there's enough money in your account, you come back, you think it's still on auction, you buy it, and I don't know. Woodpeckers. Toledo Mudhens. Boom. Chattanooga Lookouts. Jimbo Shrimp. Nick York. E. CJ Abrams. Garrett Mitchell. Sammy Infante for the Nationals. GCL. I wonder what that stands for.
GCL?
Gold Coast League?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. He looks like a baby.
Right, that's what I was saying earlier.
Heston Kjerstad.
That's a good one.
Oh, yeah. Really Orioles, Casey. Nice. Antonio Gomez, green. Big old cheesy smile. To 75. Austin Martin. I love that the Durham Bulls are a real team.
The Durham Bulls. They won it all this year.
Did they?
Nice. They were stacked.
Apparently, Mike White autos are up to $300.
Some are selling for over $500, like the NCs.
I just
wild, right?
I mean, love to know the psychology behind paying that much for him.
I bet people are coming in the stream asking for it. I'm like, really?
Asking for what? Mike White? Oh boy. Yeah, is this a joke or? Nathan Peterman.
That's exactly where I was going to say. Something must have happened with him because someone bought a ton of Nathan Peterman stuff for me on ComC or one of the sites, Starstock for ComC. I was like, what?
Yeah, Mike White probably happened. Like, I gotta go find the next Mike White. Captain seven interceptions.
Yeah. I can't believe he still has, I can't believe he's still in the league.
Yeah. He must be really good in the locker room. I don't understand the little carts. Yeah. What's the point? It would have been cooler if they made them stickers.
That I can get behind. Big sticker guy.
Like, good stickers that you can put on, like, your water bottle.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Where's the auto? Did I miss it?
Did you hit
Casey Martin? There he is. It's usually one in the front and one in the back. Maybe I mixed up the stacks because there's the second one. Tink Hentz. The second one of him in this break.
Second round of high school.
He's a pitcher, no?
Mm-hmm.
Micker Adolfo to 75. Garrett Mitchell, Max Meyer, and Patrick Bailey. Packs are tough. I don't think the Canadians wanted us to open these. The Tortugas. It's amazing how young they look. Have you found any Mike Whites, Rod? There we go. Mick Abel. I was able to pull an auto. Ha ha ha. Dad jokes are really starting to ramp up lately. Bobby Miller. /99. Yolbert Sanchez, White Sox. Real one, auto. Casey. Select Rookie is a good one. Cassis, Pawson, Vargas. Which level was it, Rod? Is it Field View? Concourse? I forget the other one. Premium level, maybe? Yeah, that's true. Jordan Westberg Orioles. Vidal Brujan, black to 50. Darryl Collins, Royals, Casey. I didn't even know he was on the Jets. Ooh, that's a good one. Austin Martin, Austin Hendrick, and Kevin Alcantara. Yeah, I certainly remember him being everywhere in contenders. Like one of those 3 to 4 per case kind of auto guys. Bowling Green Hot Rods. Nice, Jay. Nice. Did he go to the Jets this offseason? Probably got cut in camp and they just kept him in a Cowboys uniform the whole time because it'll sell better. Jay, do you just absolutely love Heritage Minor League? Bryce Elder. Jim Winter to 99. Oh, which one do you like? You like all the ones without the actual team name, like the Fresno Grizzlies? Portland Sea Dogs, Charleston River Dogs, the Louisville Bats. That's a good one, actually. Marcus Smith, Oakland. Yeah, me too. It's just hard because you gotta stop and look each one up. Just the green, the Erie Seawolves. Soderstrom and Kerstad. Yeah, I'm not everyone works in minor league baseball, Jay. Come on. I'm going to send these cases to you to sort. Probably be done in like 20 minutes. Boom, done. I really don't know any of them. I know Durham is the Rays. The Aqua Sox is the Red Sox. That's easy. West Michigan Whitecaps? No clue. Tri-City Valley Cats? No clue. Buffalo Bisons? No idea. Yeah, that would be awesome. Come down and work for the Jumbo Shrimp. They're Marlins. You know that. I was just saying it so that you know I did. Want you to think I'm cool. Ah, yeah, dude. 100%. Petey Halpin. It's an open invitation for you, my man. Petey Halpin, Indians. Jake Rose. I don't know, though. I don't know if you'll be able to give up all that cold weather. I hate holding on to the mini cards. It screws up everything. What's up, R2? Justin Lange, Padres, Jay Gruz, Blues are /99. Grant Levine, Adam Levine /50, 50 out of 50, nice. Bull City Bushwhackers. Oh, it's from the Ozarks. Matthew Allen. Asa Lacy and Ed Howard. Asa? Asa? I don't even know. Should watch some highlights and figure it out. There might be enough teams left to do a filler. Usually we get to like 8 and it's a weird filler, so I don't know. What's wrong with your laptop? Cole Franklin, Cubs, Dina. Hudson Haskin, blue for the Orioles to 99. Come on, one last auto. Hopefully it's that black border. It is Jake Etter, Marlins. Casey. All right, let's do a recap. There you go, Rod. There you go. Make that money. Find it. All right. Jake Etter. Blacks are to 50. Hudson Haskin to 99. Cole Franklin. Levine. Lange. Halpin. Smith. Elder. Collins. Vidal Brujan. Westberg Auto. Bobby Miller, McAble, McGur-Adolfo, Green. The Greens are to 75. The base autos are not numbered. Kerstad, it's a nice one. Not to me. Somebody's going to buy them. Not me. Eduardo Garcia, Kobe Mayo, Brandon Lewis Green, Casey Martin, Jeff Criswell, Vaughn Grisham, Rosario, Tinkens, Van Eyck, Vargas, Bautista. How long is Zach Wilson supposed to be out? Cannon Smith, Najiba. This one's cool. It's out of 18. Correa, Hose, Rivas, Rodriguez, Escato, Gilbert Sanchez, and Issa Lacy. That is it. That's it on this one. Thank you all. Appreciate it. Update coming up next.